as the light in the studio had a lot of reflected light, I'm into more of a control light in situation so I can exercise finite control over the value relationships. And that's one of the advantages of also having variable lights. I will demonstrate that briefly to you. Without any light, a gradual increase of light. Decrease in light. When you do that, you learn to control your values. And it also kind of suggests directions for your work. This is the advantage of having the workshop.